So if you are anything like me, you probably spend too much time watching videos, reading articles, and trying to absorb as much information as possible. The problem? There's just not enough time in the day to get through everything. That's where AI summary tools come in. These tools can take long YouTube videos, articles, or even books and break them down into key points, saving you time while still giving you all the important takeaways. So today I'm going to share 5 of the best AI-powered summarization tools that I've found. Some are free, some are paid, but all of them are seriously impressive. If you use the right one, you can cut your content consumption time in half without missing out on the important stuff. Make sure you stick around because I'll be revealing my personal favorite at the end. All right, let's start with one of the biggest names in AI right now. NotebookLM by Google. Google has been making some serious moves in AI, and NotebookLM is one of their most exciting tools. What makes this tool special is that it doesn't summarize a single video or article. It actually works like an AI-powered research assistant. Here's how it works. You upload your sources. This could be PDFs, Google Docs, or even transcripts from YouTube videos. And NotebookLM will analyze them, summarize the key points, and even answer questions based on the content. So instead of having to sift through hours of content, you can just ask it, what are the 3 biggest takeaways from this? Or can you give me a short summary in 1 paragraph? And it will instantly pull out the most important info. This is a huge game changer for students, researchers, or anyone who needs to process a lot of information quickly. All right, let's move on to our next tool, which has been gaining a lot of popularity lately, Otio. Otio is one of the best tools if you're looking for a fast, easy, and accurate way to summarize YouTube videos. Let's say you find a 1-hour long podcast that you don't have time to watch. Instead of skipping through it randomly, trying to find the good parts, Otio can generate a detailed summary for you. All you have to do is paste the YouTube link, and within seconds, you get a structured summary with timestamps, key points, and even highlights of the most important moments. What I really like about Otio is that it's not just giving you a generic summary, it actually understands the structure of the video and makes sure you get the full picture. So if you are someone who watches a lot of educational content, like me, business talks or in-depth discussions, this is one of the best tools to save time while still getting all the insights. Now let's talk about another tool that takes summarization to the next level. Summarize Tech. This one is super simple, but it's insanely powerful. Summarize Tech is specifically designed for summarizing YouTube videos. It uses advanced AI models to generate summaries that feel more natural and easy to read. It doesn't just pull out random sentences. It actually restructures the summary so that it flows logically, making it easier to absorb the information. And it supports timestamps, so if you want to jump to a specific part of the video, you can do that instantly. If you are looking for something lightweight, fast, and easy to use, Summarize Tech is a great option. Alright, next up, we have a tool that not only summarizes content, but actually helps you remember it better. Recall. Now this one is great if you are serious about retaining information. So what does it do? Well, like the others, it summarizes videos and articles, but it has one feature that makes it stand out. It turns summaries into flashcards. That means you are not just passively reading a summary, you can actually test yourself on the key takeaways, making it much easier to remember the most important points. On top of that, Recall organizes all your saved summaries into different categories. So if you are researching multiple topics, everything stays neatly structured. And one more cool feature? It has a graph view, which actually maps out connections between your saved videos so you can see how different concepts link together. If you learn best by engaging with content, this is a must try. All right, last but not least, let's talk about a tool that's perfect if you like to take notes from summaries and organize them into a research system. Readwise Reader. If you've used Readwise before, you know it's one of the best tools for saving and organizing knowledge. Well, Readwise Reader is their AI-powered summarization tool, and it's incredible. Here's how it works. When you are watching a YouTube video or reading an article, you can highlight the parts that matter to you. And Readwise Reader will automatically generate summaries, and save them into your knowledge database. And the best part, it syncs with tools like Notion, Obsidian, and Roam Research. So if you are someone who likes to keep well-organized notes, this is a perfect tool. Another killer feature, it has Ghostreader, an AI assistant that can pull key takeaways from anything you are reading and summarize them instantly. So if you're someone who reads a lot, takes notes, and wants to build a personal knowledge system, Readwise Reader is the ultimate tool for that. So there you have it, 5 of the best AI-powered summary tools that can save you hours of time while still helping you absorb all the key information. Now, which one is the best? Well, that depends on what you need. If you want an AI-powered research assistant, NotebookLM is incredible. If you want the best YouTube summarizer, Otio is a fantastic option. If you want something super simple, Summarize Tech is fast and effective. If you want to remember what you learn, Recall is unbeatable. And if you want the ultimate note-taking and research tool, Readwise Reader is your best bet. Alright, let me know in the comments which one sounds like the best fit for you. And if you want more AI tool recommendations, make sure to like and subscribe. If you want to use AI tools the right way, I've created the perfect step-by-step guide. In my masterclass, I'll show you exactly how it works. Click the link in the description below and get started now.